conspicuously nice spot for a race route. Just drive up to the marker to start. Alright, people want to see you racing. So let's start things off with a single race exhibition. Chalk it up, boss. That's a win. Plenty more to come, I hope. Never a doubt in my mind that you'd win that one, boss.
Hey Mitch, I'm your automated natural navigation assistant. You can call me Anna. I've been given an upgrade by the Horizon tech team back in Cambridge. I'm going to suggest things for you to do and help you find your way around Australia. For now, would you like me to set you a route to the next activity? Great. If you need me again, just press the Anna button. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right.
This is a danger sign. These are hazardous locations our scouts have identified and cordoned off for your safety. Or so you can easily find the best and craziest stunt jumps in the country. Whichever you prefer.
You have arrived at your destination.
still alive, Foss? Excellent. They love that one. I'll tell the scouts to find more. Meanwhile, I'm about to go and have a very lively phone call with our insurance company. Hey, Mitch. This is a circuit race. All asphalt route, specified number of laps. Sounds simple enough? Exhibitions are big with the fans. So are skill chains. Remember, they don't just want you to win. They want you to do it in style, too. Quite good at racing cars. Did you know that? You'll earn fans for completing people. Stunts.
I've set you a route to the nearest PR stunt. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
And use your e-brake to drift as far as you can between the flags. The rules are, if you drive backwards or go outside the flags, it doesn't count. Try again, no cheating.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
My idea. Fans don't come to Horizon to cheer for traction control. The bigger the stunt, the better. See if you can turn your one star into two.
You'll earn fans for completing bucket list challenges. I've set your route to the nearest incomplete bucket list challenge. In 100 meters, keep right. Destination.
Hey Mitch, the Horizon bucket list is where we get a bit existential. If this was your last day on Earth, imagine what you'd drive and what you'd do in it. Then, take the car I've left for you and do it. You're welcome.
Just bust the move.
Events are great for PR and attracting fans. And good for the soul too, I reckon. Time to move beyond Byron Bay. We have people coming from north, south, west, or even crossing oceans to be part of Horizon.